So this brings me to the second important proven biological effect of using the QRS. Following the strong improvement of blood circulation, QRS results in a strong improvement of oxygenation of all the cells and tissues in your body. Many chronic diseases find their cause in poor oxygenation, and if you use the QRS in all these chronic diseases, you are going to see positive benefits. For example, in the brain area, the brain is an organ which uses about 20% of the blood flow, and it uses about 20% of the oxygen in your body, and it's often in the brain area where people start to see the first signs of getting older. And it is also in the brain area with neurological diseases where you're going to see almost immediate positive effects when you start using the QRS.